We'll begin with a developing story as police are actively searching for the person who stole an ATM in Tyler. It happened around 3 a.m. last night at this Southside Bank location at Three Lakes Parkway. Police have since been able to find the ATM, but not the person or people responsible. Police recovered the ATM left in the road at Three Lakes and Highlands Lane. They also found a white dump truck suspected to be used in that theft. If you have any information, contact police.